This week, it's Nina's turn, and she's doing your Uncle Ken's perennial favourite. We have to leave the protectionist EU to become champions of free trade. That's 60 seconds. Go! Okay, this is just one of my favourites. It's just no okay. You can criticise the EU on a bunch of things, like foreign policy, but you absolutely cannot criticise them on being champions of free trade in the world. They're literally the world's largest trade bloc, the biggest exporter of goods and services. Free trade is one of the frigging founding principles of the EU single market, which is why you have 28 countries, most integrated free trading area in the world, goods, capital, people, and services. And of course, they also have a bunch of other deals with other countries around the world. Over 40 deals with 60 countries. And of course the UK's going to leave all of that. It's going to leave all of that. We're desperately trying to roll over the existing trade arrangements. That's what Liam Fox has been doing for the last 3 years. He's not been doing new trade deals. Fantastic, that's 50 seconds. Shut up, Uncle Ken. 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 They're literally the world's largest trade bloc, the biggest exporter of goods and services. Free trade is one of the frigging founding principles of the EU single market. I don't like the way you just did all of that. Really relaxed, really chilled and full of content. When I had to do that thing, I just sat there sweating and saying the word funk for like 70 seconds. They're literally the world's largest trade bloc, the biggest exporter of goods and services. Free trade is one of the frigging founding principles of the EU single market. The EU single market.